The mystery of a piano stranded on a sandbar in Biscayne Bay, Florida has been solved. An area teenager says he placed it there using his family's boat, but not before it was set on fire during a raucous New Year's Eve party near his family's home. The next day it was taken to the sandbar and then set ablaze again, and that's where it was. Last week a photographer noticed it and took the pictures of it, and that story went viral.